The Gettysburg College baseball and softball teams teamed up for a home run derby fundraiser to support two worthy causes at Bobby Jones Field. For the baseball team, the event was in conjunction with their yearly campaign, Take ALS Yard, which supports Project ALS and medical research for the disease more commonly known as Lou Gehrig's disease. The Bullets softball team joined the baseball players with their own initiative to fight a rare form of cancer called Adenoid Cystic Carcinoma. Their share of the proceeds will go to the Adenoid Cystic Carcinoma Research Foundation.
Well, the Home Run Derby is always a lot of fun, and we love putting it on. It's just like a good way to create that like camaraderie between the baseball and softball team because our sports are so similar. It's really easy to get along with the guys and everything. Also, like a good way to bring other people from campus out to play and have a good time out on the field too.
You know, in past years, we've joined up with the softball team. Last year, we didn't get a chance to do it, but since our sports are so similar and the teams are really close, that would be a great idea for the two teams to come together to raise money for two different causes.
More than 30 participants took their swings against the diseases, including members of both baseball and softball teams, student-athletes from other varsity teams, alumni, and staff members. Home runs flew past the fences at the softball field, planking themselves in the grasses beyond. The Eternal Light Peace Memorial, erected 80 years ago to honor the fallen soldiers on the Gettysburg battlefield, stood like a silent sentinel on the hill overlooking the field, observing two teams uniting together for a common cause.
So last year into this year, we had a lot more people come. We had close to 30 people this year. It was a great event. We raised hundreds of dollars for Take ALS Yard and ACC, and overall I'd say it was a great event.
One, two, three.
Go!